After our breakfast, myself and our group decided let's head down to Asakusa. Now, during our adventures on our way to Asakusa, we came across this really unique cafe where they actually make 3D and 2D art on your coffee. So they've actually got set items already that they will create for you, but if you pay a little bit more, you can actually get anything customized that you want on your coffee. So of course, I went ahead and got Naruto made.
すごい。